The people are shocked. They're shocked because we thought we wanted him to come back healthy, and you know, we knew he was ill, but you know, well, this is sad. I don't know what to say. Yeah. This is not a show. This is pure love. You know, people adored him. He was a visionary. He was a man who worked for Ethiopia day and night for the past how many years? And you know, this is an outpouring of love for him.